Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the Frigid Warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step one, take out their aircon, shut them down. Step two, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step three, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it.
哦，太色了！
我敌人很多哎，这个
下面
哦，
一条设备，
他们攻击力很强的，一枪射下去好痛，
有点等级太低了。下来，下面的样子，这边有一个。
那是空调设备啊，
对，还有一个在下面。
A captain's work is never done. You're starting to see that, right?
哇，手笔很大，直升机比空调设备贵吧？派来开怪给我们轰！
哎呦，中弹，哪边射的？登机啊！
哇，那个人直接跟直升机一起掉下来。那个要加，
哦。
你的蜻蜓在地上打滚了
啊！
怎么回来了？
赶快走，赶快走！
可以爬，可以爬。Benson 应该是前面那个白色的啊、哦，
半身这一台哦。
哦，敌人很多、哦。我来送死吧！
你的这张装扮真的很像那个 MIB 啊，刚刚拿雷射枪
MIB。哇，人那么多，四哥，来送死吧！没了没了，剩两，剩一只，
满地尸体，尸体碾过去，
哦，直升机来了。
撞破！ 哦，我在故意撞你哎！
哇哦！哎呦喂！
终于了。